Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install Super Repo on Kodi. First, go to kodi.tv website and download the Kodi. You can download the Kodi for Linux, Mac, Android, iOS, Raspberry Pi and so on. Always download the latest version. Previous Kodi version are Helix, Gotham, Frodo, Eden and Dharma. Isengard is the latest version released. I am installing Kodi on Windows. After installing, launch Kodi. You can see the main Kodi window. You can select pictures, videos, music and programs. Under the system, you can see the system info. To install the Super Repo, go to System, File Manager, click Add Source, then add path name http srp.nu and click Done. After that, add media source name Super Repo and click Done, then OK. Now go back to System, Settings and under the Add-ons, select Install from zip file. Select Super Repo folder, then select Kodi version you have installed, here mine is Isengard, and select the whatever add-ons you want to install, by category, genre or language wise. Add-ons for pictures, videos, music, programs, etc. I am installing all the add-ons. Here I am going to install some popular video add-ons. So go to Video, then Add-ons and select Video Add-ons, then select Get More. Here are the add-ons. Super Repo has more than 2200 add-ons. Super Repo add-ons are just like Play Store for Kodi, from where you can install the app. I am installing One Channel Prime Wire, Genesis and Phoenix video add-ons. After add-ons are installed, go to Video and under Add-ons, you can see the list of add-ons. Let's open Phoenix add-on. You can see thousands of entertainment channels, live IPTV, TV shows, news, movies from all around the world. Here I am playing Avatar movie. You can see the best HD quality of the movie. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos.